Okay. Might as well buy it. Working. All right. Bit of lag there.
Hi! Going home now?
No, I thought I'd just hang out here on the soccer field.
I'll walk you home for a change.
Oh, but I have to go to work.
Oh, right. Then I'll walk you to your work.
Or I'll just run ahead.
Thanks!
Well, I would if I knew where it was.
Where I work is shown by the red spot on the map.
Okay, we should hurry.
See, everyone seems to have, like, psychic knowledge of this invisible, intangible map that only they know of and I cannot see. Great. Makes me think everyone is secretly a guild navigator or something. They can see the future and bold space. But I have a giant robot. I don't know which I prefer. That's a tough decision.
Thanks for keeping me company.
Yeah, whatever.
No problem. But didn't you work at the bakery?
Well,
I'm doing double duty. I finally managed to find the second job.
Okay, I get it.
But there's a big problem. The store might close. That company, Odawara Enterprise, is trying to buy out the store. They're trying to buy out the land around here. They've threatened people, too.
Well, that's not very nice.
That's terrible.
I hope this store doesn't close. I have to go. Thanks for walking me here.
A company that's bullying people into selling their land. It's worth a look. Odawara Enterprise is the red spot on the map.
All right, let's go pay these assholes a visit.
So this is it. Odawara Enterprise, trying to monopolize land while the war is going on. Someone's coming out.
Losing that treasure hurt. Who knows what that device would have fetched?
It's the jammer thief.
It's this guy again.
You, Straight Urchin, what are you looking at? You want something?
Yeah, there's this eyesore that needs to come down.
What? What is happening?
You know, you think people would know of it by now? They'd associate Lightning Storm on a clear day with invading alien robot.
It's a Volgara!
I'll just take care of this real quick.
Mega Knight ready for launch. Please press the select button.
Oh, just a minute. There we go.
It's collapsing! My beautiful building! This isn't right!
Oh, it's perfectly right. Fast forwarding. You know, I was kind of hoping to survive that one, but oh well. It just reinforces one of the, themes of this game is you gotta, keep both safe, your Mega Knight and your person. Ah! Well, obviously I suck at parkour. Yes, we already know all this. Corrupt corporate executives, blah blah blah. Okay. I wonder if I can sequence break. Thank you.
have you done?
Why? That's awful!
Wow. Okay, apparently I can't sequence break. Never knew I could do that, though. You should be happy, though. What? Myself.
Where I worked is shown by the red spot on the map.
Okay. Once more with less suck. Okay. Wow, off to a great start. That was totally my bad. Let's do it. Okay, now let's go pay the guy a visit. You know, I find it rather humorous that you can't blow it up before the Volgara attacks, but you can after, even if you just use grenades. Well, I suppose the appearance of a Volgara makes it the difference between terrorism and, saving
so this is
stuff.
It.
Blah, blah, blah. You know what? I'm gonna stand up here. Okay. So, we'll put the there.
Meganite ready for launch. Please press the select button.
Well, I suppose I got the best view.
My beautiful building! This isn't right!
Nope, it's perfectly right. And he's out of here! Upset. Again?
Huh?
That was my condo. Please, don't worry about it.
It wasn't me!
Sorry.
Again! That's it. Think you can come here, destroy shit, ruin people's homes and livelihoods? Alright, that's it. I'm putting you in a hurt locker and slamming the door. Take that. Now you just lie there and think about what you've done while you're exploding.
We bring you a follow-up report on yesterday's Volgara incident. A night after the Volgara attack, the scope of destruction has become evident. Damage appears to be worse than originally estimated. Damage was particularly heavy in downtown Senjo. Total damage is estimated to exceed 30 billion yen.
Well, I've got a recurring theme there. Well, setbacks aside, I take it to be a generally successful mission overall. Nice payout, so, yeah. One less Volgara. I call that a win.